What's going on, everybody? Battlefront CJ here. Do you guys recognize what game I'm playing? I got a download of free Pinball. Classic. Was on every computer during my childhood. It's only ball one or something. I'm gonna do a few games of this. This is off a website called Major Geeks. It's a very popular website that you can get software off of. Just testing this out to see if it works. But it might be a little laggy, so. See me playing pinball. Able to run this on Windows 10. That's it. Hope this video goes viral and gets a ton of views. I'm gonna put the link in the description. Such an ancient game like this. I also downloaded a game called Future Pinball, which when I come down, unless it gets stuck. That's a crash bonus. Exactly, it looks the way it did when it hit. Score. what I do whenever I play the game. Just like hit the flippers. Surprised it works with Windows 10 without any crashing. I will say this, the sound seems very low, but it's only because this game came out in like 's ball. Hopefully I can do something and then play about four games of this. Back a lot of memories when I saw them made the games, I played a crap ton of this. Had some of these computers at school. Another high score. Did I beat that last one I had? Nope. Trick shot. Oh, I did not get that bonus yet. Put the website in the description, MajorGeeks.com, and down the link so you can download this game. It works with Windows 10, which I'm surprised. I have a prediction to say. So, when I was a kid, thank you. Okay, I know. We play ball. There's actually a cheat where you can move the ball where you want to. This isn't a one-time game like Fallout 2 was, which I actually feel like downloading soon again, but. This is a much better graphics, alright, so hopefully I can get this point score now. Or 200,000 points, or whatever, 2 million. Oh no. So for all four games, I've hit my high score. I'm going to put CJ again. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Talk to you later, guys. Peace.